Hey, what's up? On this team now, I play both. Oh man. Oh shit. No, that. This matchup feels difficult for Raphael. I gotta poke a lot, and Nina, she just have a lot of damage. And I cannot punish her very hard. Or at least, I don't know how to. I'm still learning Raphael, so. I love that combo. Natural is an item. Natural combo for 88 damage. Jump. And it's a very good punishment. Best punishment in the game from crouching position. Oh, I didn't press K. No, I'm not. I'm just blocking! Damn it. He's a stupid. Let me do my combo! If you win the second round of the reversal edge with B option, you get like 100 damage. With the combo 4-4K, 4A plus B. 4A plus B... A? Rafael, I think he's very good, especially in some matchups. I like him versus Ai, for example. Nina's movement is so good, so that hurts Rafael. Wow, look at that. Come on. No time to step there. What the hell? I did 668 plus B. I guess the connection is very good with him, and I'm trying to do it like if it were a bad connection, or probably the difference, the small difference between PS4 and PC. I've been playing Rafael for a couple of hours already, but I was playing on PS4. Man, that should be punishable. Okay, I'm gonna stop that. No. No, come on. No, I was blocking. No. This matchup feels complicated. I mean, I've been playing with him versus Ivy versus Haswell. And it didn't feel like this. Mina is stressful. Come on. Are there any Raphael fans of Sangmina? Nah, too slow. Gracias. Favor con favor se paga, como decimos en mi rancho. Nice. The fuck? I hate Mina. I don't hate her. He was the only other character I used to play in Soul Calibur 4, besides Yoshimitsu. I kind of play Astaroth, but I learned more Mina. She's super good in this game, I should learn her. Catalina. Chin. My cat is destroying my stuff. Vete de aquí. ¿Cenaste?